We know what it's like to be delivered. We know what it's like to be reconciled back to God.